Hello class 2, welcome back to your value education class children. In the previous class, we have already started a new chapter, isn't it? And the name of the chapter is Good Habits, isn't it? So we have completed page number 41 and 42 of this chapter. Today we will do page number 43 and we'll start with the story related to the chapter. So open your book at page number 43. This is page number 43. And related to this chapter, we'll now discuss, I'll tell you the story of Rima's promise. Okay, about a girl, Rima. Clear? So whatever we have learned, what we have learned in the previous class is that we should maintain some table manners when we eat. Then we should follow some good manners every day, some good habits every day to keep ourselves fit and healthy. If we want to keep ourselves fit and healthy, we must follow some good habits, isn't it? And related to this, we will read a story about a girl whose name is Rima. Let's get started. Let me read it out loudly. You will also read silently, okay? Now one day Rima and Sunita were going home from school. On the way they saw a vendor selling some uncovered food. Rima was very hungry. She bought some eatables and began to eat them. As a result, after a few hours, he had a severe stomachache. Immediately she was taken to a doctor. The doctor gave some bitter medicines which she didn't like. The doctor said, "Rima, if you want to avoid taking this bitter medicines in future, then you should eat healthy food. You should eat healthy food and follow the advice of your parents." Rima replied, "Yes, doctor uncle, I will do what my parents say and never eat uncovered food or food from the roadside vendors." From that day onwards, Rima kept her promise, and as a result, she never became ill again. Okay? So, the story is like, there was a girl named Rima. Okay, one day what happened, Rima and Sunita, they were going home from school. Means they are coming back from the school, and on the way to their home they saw a vendor means a person who sells something, isn't it? So they saw a vendor. He was selling some food, but the foods were kept uncovered. Okay, is it good? No. Should we take uncovered food? No, we should not. But Rima was very hungry. She bought some eatables. As she was hungry, she bought some eatables from the vendor and began to eat them. And she ate those. As a result of this, after a few hours, she had a severe stomachache. And now, after a few hours of eating the food which was kept uncovered, she had a severe stomachache. Means she had a pain in her stomach. Now immediately she was taken to a doctor for treatment, and the doctor gave him some bitter medicines. And you all know that medicines are always bitter, isn't it? We don't like to take medicines, isn't it, because of the bitterness. So Rima was also a child like you, so she didn't like to take the medicines. Then the doctor said, "Rima, if you want to avoid taking this bitter medicines, then you stop eating food from roadside." Okay, so the doctor said, "Rima, if you want to avoid taking this bitter medicines in future, then you should eat healthy food and you should listen to your parents, isn't it? And follow the advice of your parents. Isn't it? Because our parents always advise us for our good, isn't it? Because they wish for our good only. So you should listen to your parents and should eat healthy food. Then Rima replied to the doctor, "Yes, doctor uncle," she said that, "yes, doctor, I will do what my parents say. And from now onward, I will listen to my parents. Okay, I will obey my parents. And I will never eat uncovered food. I will never eat uncovered food and the food from the roadside vendors." Those who are selling foods on the roadside and keep the food uncovered, "I will never eat anything from them in future." Okay, so from that day onwards, Rima kept her promise. So the name of the chapter story is Rima's Promise, isn't it? So Rima kept her promise, and as a result, she never became ill again. And as a result of that, she never became ill again. Okay, this is the story of, and this chapter, we have completed the chapter, that is Good Habits. Now tell me, what is the moral of the story? Every story has got a moral, isn't it? Now what is the moral of the story? The moral is, good food is the key to good health. Okay, good food is the key to good health. It means that if you want to stay healthy, you should take good food. Good food means healthy food. Okay, and one more thing, we should always thank God after we take meal, because He is our creator and He has provided us with everything. Okay, and I will send you the attachment of the back exercise, so you'll please click the description box, you'll get a link there. So from, you can download the link, or from there you can write down the question answers given at the back of the chapter and the fill in the blanks also. Clear? Question answers, like answer the questions, all these answers I'll give you, and fill in the blanks also I'll give in the same link. So you open the attachment, there you'll find the question answer. Thank you. Have a nice day.